My name is Lisa Christofferson. I was born in Moshi, which is in Tanzania, on the foothills of Mount Kilimanjaro. I've actually been in Kenya for the past almost 29 years now. Rallying has always been part of my life. So I founded the first ever all-women's only safari rally, the Lioness Rally.